Hey guys. Hello, how is everyone? Let me announce it. Let me announce it here. Okay, boom. Let me turn Steam onto that. Okay. Let's swap over screens. And hopefully that worked. Let's double check. Yep, that worked. Awesome. Good, good. Okay. How is everyone today? Right. So we're back on Euro Truck Simulator, as you can obviously see. Hello, Dusty. Right, let's get an external contract. That's the heaviest. Continue anyway. How are you, Dusty? Okay. So we have done some upgrades to the truck, by the way.
Ready to roll.
So let's see, we've got that behind us. We also have a map there, as well as like Wi-Fi boxes, I believe. And then we've got a new sat nav there. And yeah. Okay. Let me just readjust my steering wheel, my pedals. There we go. Lights on. Actually, I'm gonna take a right here.
Turn left.
And a left. How is everyone today? Oh gosh, I just ran that stop. Oops. Third. Okay, well that card pulled out on me. Are we pulling in here?
Here we are, safe and sound.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, this is quite annoying. It's never normally this hard. Boom. Someone's DM me on Discord. Who is it? Let's get back to the game. Let's just hit our beacon lights. So this is the truck. Well, we're gonna go straight on instead of exiting right there. So let's have a look where we're going. So we are heading to Sheffield with this industrial cable reel, which is 33 tons. Which apparently this truck can't really haul. And we've got some heavy, heavy traffic today. Which I don't really see on single player a lot, so yeah.
And then continue straight on.
Right, so we're going to keep right, continue straight on, and I believe we're going to stay in first lane. Do it. We are on the motorway now. By the looks, from what I can see on the from my notifications, the stream is at good quality. So we're going to pull off because we need fuel. We need to go into this end one where the bus is at. Great. Will this bus move? Who knows? Yep. Right, let's fuel up. Ooh, I like that sound. Hold on. New sounds. Let me move that right there, just so I can see the stream properly. Okay. Let's get going. How much was that? Oh, I don't know. Oh, well. I think it was quite a bit though. Right. Is letting me out. Right, let's try gain some speed. So to let you guys know, this will be going up on YouTube as well. So, yeah. How far are we out? 50 miles, basically. We also need to be careful because of the traffic, because traffic is pretty heavy actually, I will admit. I mean though, look at that, that looks cool. And it looks like we're getting off up ahead. Oh, not that one. Yeah, well, you know, staying on, so we need to get into this right lane. So let's see if we can do that somehow. Okay.
Keep right, and then continue straight on.
Managed to get into this lane.
Go straight on.
And we'll go into the far right lane. But it should slow down. Traffic. Awesome. Yeah, so we're staying on for now. But we will have to be ready to cross over into the first lane shortly. Go back into the second lane. And let's try to get back in the first lane, I think. Okay. What is with traffic in this first lane today? It's quite heavy. And then we're going to be taking an exit off here. So, yeah. Jeez.
Go straight on.
Apparently there's a lot of people wanting to exit. What, that behind us? Yeah, not bad behind us yet. I mean, I'm not really sure why the traffic's so heavy. Let's keep brake on a bit. Alright. Thank you for the host. Thanks for the raid as well.
Keep right, then turn right.
Oh geez, that's a lot of traffic. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream.
Turn right.
So we're just doing a delivery to Sheffield from Manchester, and traffic is actually quite heavy at the moment. And we're delivering some cable, industrial cable, which is 33 tons, where, as you can see right here. Also, if you're wondering what the truck colour is for, the truck colour is like it because I'm a part of Viva Trucking. You may have heard of them. Kings of the Road. At the moment we're playing on single player. But we'll probably do some Truckers MP at some point in the future. How is everyone? So we need to be careful on this, because we don't want to hit the other traffic, as well as we don't want to hit that rail.
Get ready
turning left here. Let's get where it wants. Okay, so they want it there. Right. Oh. And my bad. I think I just tapped it against a wall. Also guys, we've got a few commands in the description, do feel free to check them out, as well as donation links and everything else down there. For example, my YouTube is down there if you want to go subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm trying to get to 200 subscribers on YouTube. So, if you do want to help me there, feel free to. And or you can do exclamation mark YouTube in the chat. That will also give you my YouTube, as well as there's my Discord down there and everything like that. Right, let's get another job. Let's do a freight market job this time. All these are quite far off. I would do them, but they're all nowhere near me. Let's do a special transport, shall we?
Let's go.
It's right here. Oh. This can't go well if with heavy traffic, but we'll soon find out how it goes. Okay, let's do this one. Continue.
Time to get the job done.
Okay. Taking a left. So we're taking a high-tech device, which is 44 tons worth, to Birmingham. Oh dear. Now, escort vehicle crashed. What? Oh wow, thank you, escort vehicle. That is very nice of you. Escort vehicle crashed. How? Unless that traffic was in our lane. Well, we'll find out what happens.
Time to hit the road.
I So there is traffic again. Please don't crash. Escort. Jeez. Don't hit traffic, nor the lamps. Okay, safe. We are safe. Woohoo! I'm so glad I am not in that traffic there. Thank you for the follow, Josie. Appreciate that, and welcome to the stream. So we're heading on down to Birmingham with a special transport cargo, which is a high-tech device, which is 44 tons, and it's expected by today, with it between 11:42 and 23:22. So we've got a while to get this there. Since it is only 10 a.m. Oh, jeez. How did that not hit? I don't know. Yep. My bad. That was a little bit of damage. So this is the trailer as well as the truck. The reason I've got it as this colour is because it's a part of Viva Trucking. That's the VTC I'm a part of. So yeah. Actually we can kill our lights. Oh gosh, we've got traffic up ahead, which is amazing. Wait, hold up, what's the vehicle gonna do? Okay, it's not gonna try to overtake the traffic, thank God. We're just stuck in the traffic now. Start getting some speed up. So I hope everyone's having a good day today. Or a good morning or a good evening, depending on wherever you are in the world. Hope you're all well. Looks like there's some more traffic up ahead. Which is amazing. You always like the traffic. What in the world? Ah. So it looks like there's a vehicle on the opposite side of the lanes. It's a lot of traffic. Might as well get a quick screenshot or so. So we'll get a couple of them just while we can. Here we go. Time to go downhill. Let's try not to hit traffic, so that's what we don't want to hit. So it looks like traffic might be a bit lighter now. As I say that, traffic builds up again. What's happened this time? Vehicle. Oh, it's because it's a T junction. Actually, not put indicators on yet. So we're going right here. Lots of traffic again. I'm not going to like this when I have to come out of here. Let's see, is there a different way to go? Yeah, there is. There's multiple ways to go. But yeah, so we're heading up to Birmingham with a high-tech device that is worth £10,000. So not bad at all. We're good on fuel and everything, yep. That is a lot of traffic. Looks like a trucker's MP in Calais when it's midday. We're nearly there, which is amazing. There's a lot of buses. A lot of buses. Let's take it wide. Oh dear. Okay, and we all go again.
Straight on.
God, I've just been told. Sorry about that, everyone. That was my bad. So, sorry to everyone. Who couldn't chat? Thank you, Chez TV, for following. It's because I was tabbed out. So when I tab out a game, it lags. The game is frames. That's all. It's also because my Wi-Fi likes to give out on me at times. So, I can't help it. Josie, if you're still in the stream, thanks for letting me know that. I didn't realise. So, thank you much. So you're still here. I do appreciate you letting me know. Yeah, it's my Wi-Fi. It doesn't like me. So, I can't really help it. It likes to work fine for a bit and then it dies on me and yeah, I can't help the lag. Change upcoming. Yeah, like I said earlier, when told me about the issue. Whenever I tab out a game and back in, it does lag for a bit, right, but my software slowly gets back to its normal stage. And it also depends on my Wi-Fi as well, so. Is that bus halfway through? Ah. Oh. What in the world is going on here? Why is everything stopped? Okay, that's a little weird. But, okay. How are you all? Thank you for the follow, C-Tech, and I know who you are, so. I will also give you your mod perms in a second. Taking a right up here, okay. Let's hit this right. Go on the escort vehicle so I don't hit you. also want no damage. Well, we did have some damage, but it's not deducted it. Right. I'm going to end it here because I've got to go. As some people need to talk to me. So, I'll see you again, possibly tomorrow, but I would defo be on stream on Saturday. As you can see in my schedule, I stream every Saturday, so do feel free to head over to that when that happens. Other than that, see you guys. Bye.